I know you're an expert when it comes to solo infiltrations, but now you have buddies who will fight alongside you. Use your iDroid to deploy them whenever you like. The role of your buddies is to support you during missions. There's more than one way for them to do that. To get the most out of a buddy's abilities, you need to give the right order for the situation.
Mission heading to Central Africa.
CFA's most critical outpost along the border. It's well defended, but rumor has it that a Western arms dealer is headed there soon for an inspection. That could be your chance to eliminate the target from a distance.
Enemy presence detected.
Great, you made it. I've sent the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
The map has been... Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Quiet.
Boss, we've just received word that the arms dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, he'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire. Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable... That's an enemy gunship. Don't try to take down a gun. The chopper will be arriving any minute. Watch out. There's a chopper landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer. Keep your eyes on him. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens.
Complete.
That must be the arms dealer. His next move will be to meet the target.
Looks like the arms dealer's chopper is going to patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above.
Analysis complete.
That's the target.
Mission
looks like we found him.
Updated.
Good. You completed the objective. Now get out of there.
Mission info has been updated. Exfiltrated.
All right, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Unit function added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
that target you extracted. He says he wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use. I've tossed that arms dealer in the break. The way he tells it, he worked in logistics with the South African army, but he was headhunted by Singer. Whoever gave him the orders would only have been a pawn of Skullface anyway, but apparently he hasn't been in contact for some time. He doesn't know much about Saner, not even what its president looks like. Just another cog in the machine. We've begun development on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.
Clouds approaching.